Now fourth question. Fourth one. If NP7 is equal to 42 NP5, then find N. The same questions may not be appeared in your board examination. Better, my suggestion is that after practicing this problem, you go through your test books also. Similar kind of problems you have to practice at your home. Okay? Let us go to this problem now. Given NP7 equals to 42 NP5. So, NP7 can be written like this. N into N minus 1 into N minus 2, N minus 3, 4 places, N minus 4, 5th place, N minus 5, 6th, N minus 6, okay, is equal to 42 times N into N minus 1 into N minus 2 into N minus 3 into N minus 4. Check it. Now, what will happen? This N into N minus 1, N minus 2, N minus 3 gets cancelled. We have N minus 5 into N minus 6 equals to 42. This 42 can be written as N minus 5 into N minus 6 is equal to 7 into 6, am I correct? So, that means N minus 5 is equal to 7 or N minus 6 is equal to 6. N minus 5 is equal to 7, N is equal to 7 plus 5. Therefore, N is equal to 12. This is the answer for this one. Shall we move to the next problem? Yes, okay. Now, fifth problem. Fifth problem. If 12P5 plus 5 into 12P4 equal to 13PR, then find this is the problem. So, for this one, we have one formula in permutations and combination chapter. So, let us recall that formula. So, what is the formula we have? We know that N minus 1 PR plus R times N minus 1 P R minus 1 is equal to N P R. Here, put N is equal to, in this one, 13, and R is equal to 3. R is equal to 5. Let us try. What do you get now? If you substitute, this is 12P5 plus 5 into 12P4 equal to 13P5. But 13P5 is given as what? This is 13PR. So, it is obvious that this must be equal to R. So, therefore, R is equal to 5. This is the answer. Sixth question, the sixth one, 10 into NC2 is equal to 3 times N plus 1 C3, find एन। ओके, सो फार वी हैव डेल्ट द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन परमिटेशंस, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डील विथ कॉम्बिनेशंस। सो देर इज अ चेंज इन द फार्मूले, सो प्लीज गो थ्रू इट। वन मोर सबमिशन टू यू दैट एक्चुअली, सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन जस्ट सम बेसिक मॉडल्स। समटाइम्स द क्वेश्चन मे बी अनएक्सपेक्टेड क्वेश्चन मे कम इन द एग्जामिनेशन, दैट्स वाई वाइल आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग द प्रॉब्लम बेटर यू कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द मेथड ऑफ द सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम, हाउ वी आर सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम, हाउ वी आर अप्लाइंग द फार्मूले, दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। इफ यू गो थ्रू दैट वन, सो ईवन सम अनएक्सपेक्टेड क्वेश्चन मे अपियर इन द एग्जामिनेशन ऑल्सो, ईजिली यू कैन अटेम्प्ट द क्वेश्चन इन द एग्जामिनेशन। ओके, नाउ लेट अस सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। What is given 10 into NC2 equals to 3 times n plus 1 into, sorry, n plus 1 C3. So 10 into, what is NC2 formula? N into n minus 1 by 2 into 1 equals to 3 into, here n plus 1 into n minus 1 by 3 into 2 into 1. You see what will happen? This 2 1 ja, 2 5 ja, 3 3 gets cancelled. We have 5n into n minus 1 equals to, here n plus 1 into n minus 1 over 2. Now n into n minus 1, n into n minus 1 gets cancelled. Just if you cross multiply, n plus 1 becomes 10, n is equal to 10 minus 1, that is 9, therefore n is equal to 9, this is the answer. Now let us move to the seventh question. If NPR 50 40 NCR 210, then find N and R. So these type of questions are very very important for even board examination as well as for engineering entrance examinations also. So that's why please be concentrate on this problem. So first let us have a discussion. Do you know what is the relationship between NPR and NCR? See, if you divide just NPR by NCR, you know what you get? You get R factorial. So that means if you divide 50 40 by 210, you get R factorial. If you just know the R factorial, you get the R value. But how to find out N value? Just substitute R value in NPR, you get the N value. Okay, let us do it. So now, so consider NPR by NCR. This is 50 40 by 210. I already told you NPR by NCR formula. Once again, I am repeating this NPR by NCR equals to R factorial. If you are interested, you can prove it, no problem. You try at your home. So this R factorial equals to, now 0 0 gets cancelled, this is equal to 3 7 ja, 3 1 ja 3, 3 6 ja 8, 3 8 ja, now 7 1 ja, 7 2 ja 14, 7 2 ja 14 means 28, 7 4 ja. This is equal to 24. So 24 Do you know 24? What is 24? 0 factorial 1, 1 factorial 1, 2 factorial 2, 3 factorial 6, 4 factorial 24. Okay, 24 can we replace 4 factorial? Why not? So, r factorial is equal to 4 factorial. So, r means 4, r is equal to 4. We know the r value. But now we have to find out n value. So, replacing here np4 is equal to 50, 40. Already this kind of problems we have encountered, we have solved the problem. This np4 means n into n minus 1, n minus 2 and n minus 3. This